fuckers. You could either become slime or become grime. What's it going to be, bitch? Opers! Hello! Wake up! It's me, Chubbies! Hello. 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 Sorry. What I meant to say was...
Oh, it's a blender time, don't you know? It's what we do when we spaghetti.
Moo. Thank you. Hi, everyone. I love taking medicine. I love taking medicine! Oh! There goes your ears. Hello? Hello? We are rigging today, everybody. Dude, let me just tell you. If I had a nickel for every time I fucking shot a fat load of rigging, okay? I'm just saying.
Yes. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. This will either be a 30-minute stream or a very long, long stream. Long time, long, long. Good. But bad. Thank you.
Where's the fucking...
There it is.
It's fucking time to listen to jazz piano. Jazz piano.
Jazz peoples.
Background jazz.
Hell yeah, bitch.
Oh yeah. We're fucking getting good.
Oh. Hello, everybody. Me boy.
Me put chat over here. Okay. Wait. Hold up. Wait. Hello. What?
Hello! It's me, Big Jubbers! Thank you.
Time for some good old leech string. You know what, Ozo? I'll make you a promise. If the rigging goes well, I'll sculpt a moth or something like that. Okay? Okay?
Sorry.
Okay. Everyone needs to just shut their fucking mouth.
I will do good.
Yeah, that's right, Ozo. And you can be the lead director on it. You can tell me, oh, no, that's wrong. Or you say, oh, yeah, that's right. I will say... Thank you. Yeah. So, basically, last time, we textured the leech... the Camillae, very good time, very nice time. But now, what we're doing is we're rigging it, which is basically making it able to move and do a blip, 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 blip. Now, usually, that ain't too bad. But, capital B-U-T, we have a weird creature. It is a creature that has arms... and a head, which is wiggly-biggly, right? But it has a very human-like lower body that has, like, legs and stuff. Let's see if we can get this on screen. There we go. There it is! You want to see what it looks like textured? There it is! Fantastic texturing, I have to say. I just want to go ahead and give myself a big old pat on the back. Clap, clap. Very nicely done. The texturing for me is so good looking. Like, that just looks top of the morning to you laddies, you know?
But we don't give a fine fuck about that, okay?
It's fucking Kino. It is so fucking Kino, dude. We don't even realize it yet. But now comes the difficult part, which is basically making this all go and move good. Oops, sorry. Sorry. I forgot I can't use the numpad. Twitch. Or when I'm doing art. That's about even. Oh. Right, perfect. She is good. She's nice. She is rice. Thank you. So, buffers. There is this thing called the Auto Rig Pro, which is what I use for most of my models, but problem is that it uses very particular, it's very anthropomorphic, you know. It's made for that and that only. So I'm thinking we might need to make a custom rig. Let me make sure to go post this on everywhere. On Twitch, or Twitter at least. Rigging the leech. Parentheses. Liz, help. I am so scared. Thank you. There we go. Perfect. That's a perfect little announcement. Morphic. Okay. Alright. Alright. Auto Rig Pro. By the way, just one question. What are we going to watch later? We will be watching, I believe, Little Dinky Kitty. My cat's freaking out. We'll be watching The Little Shop of Horrors. Or Night of the Living Dead. Whichever someone else would like to say yes, I would like that much more than the others. I thought we'd hit a popular one. We'd go for a popular one. Be like, what? Let's check it out, dude. Yeah, so either one of those. I'm open to suggestions, though, if you have one in your little head. Might be imagining. All right. Human. Start with a one, two. Scale this up. Now, one, two. Edit reference. So I'm deleting this. Go. There we go. Table that. It's interesting. That would be the neck, right? Table that as well. Interesting. All right. So that's pretty neat. Again, I'm hoping that this works out, because it would be very nice if I did not have to deal with this. It was just a simple little putting together. We're just checking it out, bro. Good luck on the ringing, dude. Actually, before we do that, I guess I'll test it out. Match to rig. So this is what it would look like. So the fact that it's not, like, moving by itself, like, it doesn't follow it. You'd have to move each piece by itself. We'll give it a try. Do a test rig. Nice. Yeah. There you go. Off the multi-res. Test it out. Oh, now look at that. That's what I want to see, baby. Again, bit of a suck-ass that it's Ford Kinematics instead of IK. But see, that's what we'd like to see. Look at that. At least that's what I like to see. And what I was going after was a kind of like disgusting little arm tentacle, you know? Damn it. I should have made the arms straight, though. Because now it's got like a weird permanent bump. We'll fix that, don't worry. I like this. I like the whole stretch mechanic. That way I don't ever have to worry about, oh, can I go this far with it? Ah, hell yeah. Look at that. That's actually pretty decent. I like that. Again, I might strain out the arms, provide less of a bump, I'm not too sure. Check out the lower body as well. Yep, that's mobilizing pretty good. Proper knees, proper splees. Interesting. Very good. Very nice. Yeah, it just kind of sucks that it's Ford Kinematics. Think, Mark. Think! The leech girl is alive. It's alive!
Yes.
Hey, at least it's something. Right? Maybe I just don't have a bone there. Let's see if I do that too much, then it gets a 90 degree angle in it. Not as smooth. Let's see what it looks like on forward render. Then again, we just do the multi-res on this. And boom, now we got detail upon it. That actually looks really good. The textures aren't too stretched. It looks very nice. It's pretty clean, to be honest. I like that. Very, very good so far. I think I will adjust it just a little bit more. It's good. It's good. We'll adjust it, though. Just in case. Yay and K, you know? Rig, edit, rig. We're gonna hit disable on that one. Plus, we gotta rig up the header as well. So this does not need to be there. Pretty sure the shoulder will just fuck up. In fact, might just do this. There you go. Now it's a straight side to side, you know. Technically, it should be in the A position, but. You know what? No, we'll keep it. I don't know what I'm doing. It's gonna suck. We're gonna just have to. What? Can I be able to edit this? I should be able to edit the bone properties. Limb options, there we go. I don't think we need as many. Or that. I think just having more in the tip of the thing makes it a lot better. Tip of the tentacle. If I just add more over there, much better. Much better. I only really need it like this, I guess. That goes from there to there, and then some touchy-feely parts on the tentacle. I'm liking it, though. Me, I'm liking it good. So far, go back in, add a new one. Bendy bones, right? Kind of wonder what the spline ikai does. We'll actually give that a try. Gonna need more limb options. Oh, what the fuck? See, the spline. Oh, is spline IK different because it fucking, whatchamacallit? It's forward kinematics or not forward? It's IK, inverse kinematics, where it starts at the hand and ends at the fucking shoulder. Or, sorry. I don't know what I'm fucking saying. My mouth. It has bendy bones as well, though. I don't know, we'll test it out. Gotta stretch this. There you go. That to that. I'm interested to see what it'll look like. The rig. Oh, see, that is like the weird thing that I'm kind of looking for. Ish. Oh, it fucking stretches out and wonks out like that. We might need that. I didn't actually understand what you said, but I assume it's bad. Basically, we're just kind of figuring it out. Like, does this make sense? It even has like a neck, so I don't have to always fuck around with it. But now we're gonna try this out. Now that we've adjusted the hands, which we might just be tossing away anyways. Oh, that's fucked. Just kind of like fucking slammed its mouth down. Ugh. Okay, so it might not work for that because it's got a 90 degree angle in it. But could you imagine it working for the arm? The arms, at least, are rigged a little bit better, I think.
I'm working on it!
Man. This might actually be better? Question mark? The head's fucked. There's no getting past that. But if I replace the arms with it, Fable. Actually, wait, hold up. We're going back to the old one, because, like, this one was pretty decent. I got a call from me. BRB, real quickly. Just...
No!
Calm down, motherfucker. Calm down, bitches. Need to make shoulder bone. You know what? Actually, keep the shoulder there, right? But we're gonna doo-woo, right? We're gonna add boobs to this bitch. Rest. Repst. 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 Think how we do repst. Oh, chest is now under control. Thank you. How are you boys doing, huh? How are you boys doing? Riddle me this much, why don't you?
Hello, Mimi.
One second, I gotta play with my cat. I gotta throw a thing for my cat, then I'll get back. Thank you. I have gout. Thank you. Okay. We need to add limb. We need another chain bendy bone. To get more bendy towards the end rather than the main area. There we go. That looks good. Oh boy, that looks good. God. Wait. There we go. I would like some toes on this bitch. Thank you. I've been doing everything in edit mode. Okay. Mirroring in the middle. Did my piano just cut out? You know what? We'll do a pinky instead. Thumb, a middle, and a pinky. Add metaterrestrial bones, always enabled if IKFK is enabled. IKFK. Add IK controllers in addition to default FK. New. If a controller and joint fans would be pretty epic though, wouldn't it? There we go. Why are you only controlling that motherfucker? There you go, Ish. There you go. Really need some of these extra toes. Only really gonna have the ability to bend and move some of the shit. Really all of it, you know? We got some succulent toes. I mean, what? Alright, I'm not gonna mess with that. There we go. Now, I don't think there's any limb that is a circular kind of thing. So, I'm not too sure how we would deal with the mouth. You know? That might just be, whatchamacallits. Might be one of them, so. Maybe if I did a chain bendy bone around it and then I mirrored it, maybe, but match to rig, there it is. And it just kind of sucks its forward kinematic, but it's whatever. Wait, oop, already did that. There, skin, bind. Right, okay. Oh, that's much better than the other one. That's a little fucked, you know? That's a little fuffered right there. Oh, yeah, that's pretty bad. Why is the mouth like that, though? See, this is where it gets a little fucked, to be honest, you know? Does that at least work? The only issue with this, right? This not being a custom rig is that I can't really add any surprise bones, you know what I mean? Like, you can't add a controller. I'm trying to say. The extra controllers that I... Oh, those are the extra controllers. That doesn't really help. See, imagine you're in the leech's warm embrace, you know? Imagine this is you that the fucking leech is wrapping itself around. How good are you feeling right now, you know? I like it! Dude, that's cool! I like it! Kinda reminds me of that big-lipped flower Pokemon. Bellsprout. Yeah, you're right. Kinda does look like that, doesn't it? I mean, I like it. It's pretty good. That's the fuffed part that should be moving with that one. So if I edit, there we go. Need to take these. What do you mean? That's not good. That means the whole neck is going to be moving separately from the mouth, and that's going to be a pain in my fucking focus. We don't appreciate this. We do not like this. By the way, don't... muscle was bent backwards in creation. Now it can only bend a particular way. I should have really just made it a tube. How are the... How's the mouth? I mean... gonna be a bitch to animate anything with it, but... it's at least movable. It's at least good in that regard. We might have to do one for the tongue, though. And we might actually have to do the spline for the tongue. You know. It just sucks because there's no bone to latch onto. So I'm kind of fluffed up a alley without a weird, you know. Sure, though. Like, first to unbind this. Sure, if I go in here, I add a bone. I'm not too sure. But I think if I just put this in here, right? Like a simple, me look at me kind of thing. That. Set this bone to non-deform. If I go into a rig mode. Yeah, okay, I need that bone. I need that bone. Basically, I can set the bone to follow and mimic. Then I can parent these bones to that one. Why are... Wait, what? I had a reference. Ooh. Did I accidentally do this in non mode? Did. An idiot. Hit a reference. Basically say biffle. We can for sure fiffle. Baby. Turn off form. If we go to pose mode, set this as a... See, that's the issue though, is that when we do match to rig, it's gonna be this thing over here instead. Like, well, what the fuck, man? T-tip B-bones. Able to... bone down here. Very good. Like pose mode until this one for the bone constraint. Copy location of present T-tip B bones 05. This double C. What is it? C tip B bones. B tip B bones. Before the 05 L R. What is it? What's X? B tip B bones 05 at X. Local to local. Like. Okay, that's good. Then we want to add a rotation. Copy rotation. Local to local, and finally, last one, we want to copy scale. Yep. E-bones 05. Local to local. There you go. Now it should function just like everything else. That moves, everything else moves. Now though, run into another issue. Just getting these to parent onto that. Offset. Okay. Hey, what the fuck? Did I just tell you to copy rotation, copy location, motherfucker? And when that happens, it's like, nah, I don't think I fucking will. Maybe post space? There we go. Try that instead then. Pause space to pause space. Pause space to pause space. Very good. Ah, me likey. Very nicely, and now we could even hide the bone if we wanted. But I want to make sure this works good enough. But we're gonna test it out. Find it. You look at that. Yeah. Look how gross this is. Ah, much easier, by the way. Look, now it upskills that. Now all we have to really do is move all these. I could probably parent all of these to like simpler bones or whatever. Like make it simple. There we go. Much better. So now that works. Good! Yeah, that looks good to me. Oh, man. I tell you, it's tough. But I think that'll probably be it for the early stream. Listen, I want to have a good time. And this is stressful. So I'll work more on this later, okay? I think we did good progress. We basically got the most basic functions down. We'd have to really fuck around and mess around with it in order for it to look even better. But for the time being, that's gonna be it, everybody. Later tonight will be a public domain movie, wouldn't you know? I think Little Shop of Horrors. So, I love you. Toodaloo and boo-bye.